Good morning children. Today we are going to see about the round worms, segmented worms and joint legs, animals having joint legs. Okay. The first one, round worms, that are binomial name of round worms is Phylum Aechelminthes. Okay. Round worms are bilaterally symmetrical. That is, if you cut through the central axis means we can get two halves. Okay. Two identical halves. Okay. So that is bilaterally symmetrical and triploblastic animal. That is, it has three gem layers. Okay. Round worms, basically that is, it's a bilaterally symmetrical and a triploblastic animal. Okay. So come to body cavity means it is a pseudocoelom. Pseudocoelom means there is it has a false body cavity. Okay. Pseudocoelom, last video we studied. Now pseudocoelom means it have a false body cavity. Okay. So it lives, it exists as a parasite. Okay. It exists as a parasite. So the body is round and pointed at both the ends. Okay. I will send that photocopy, mom. You just listen. Okay. It is the body is round, the shape of the body is round and it pointed at both ends. Okay. So if you see that body structure means it's an unsegmented one. Okay. It is an unsegmented, that is no separate portions. Okay. It is an unsegmented and it is covered by thin cuticle. Okay. Then sexes are separate. Then the diseases caused by these round worms is elephantiasis and ascariasis. Okay. So this is due to the nematodes. Nematodes means sting cells. Okay. The diseases, the most common diseases caused by nematodes in human beings are elephantiasis and ascariasis. Okay. So this is about roundworms. It is bilateral, symmetrical, triploblastic and pseudocoelom. That is no false body cavity and it is exists as a parasites and it is a unsegmented one. That body structure is unsegmented and it is covered by thin cuticle. Okay. The next one is Phylum Annelida. Okay. The next one is Phylum Annelida. That is segmented worms. Okay. In round worms, there is no segmentation now. So, come to this Phylum Annelida. That is segmented worms. It has segmentation. Okay. So, like round worms, it also bilaterally symmetrical, triploblastic, but it is a true coelomate animals. True coelomate means it have true that body cavity. Okay. It has true body cavity and grade of organization is organ system grade of organization. Okay. So the body is externally divided into segments. It's a segmented worms. No, that segment is called a metamers. Okay. The metamers joined by ring like structure, that is called the ring like structure is called annuli. Okay. Annuli, and it is covered by cuticle and setae and parapodia. These are the locomotor organs. Okay. So the organs which is used for the movement is setae and parapodia. Then sexes may be separate or united, both are okay. Sexes may be separated or united. So this is about the segmented worms. Example, earthworm. Okay. So it is also bilateral symmetrical, triploblastic and true coelomate animals and organ system grade of organization, and segments are divided by metamers and joined by some ring-like structure. That ring-like structure is said to be annuli. Okay.